10 fat sausages sizzling in the pan. Toy-tastic! What a perfect day for a barbecue. The sun's in the sky and there's not a cloud to be seen. I just hope it doesn't rain. Summer's finally here, which means we can have our barbecue. What's a barbecue? It's when you grill hot dogs and burgers on hot coals. Yeah, but why is it called a barbecue? Is Barbie going to cook it? No, Mommy is. I don't know why it's called a barbecue. Maybe we should call it an Elsa-cue. Yeah, maybe. Anna, how are you getting along with the hammock? Nearly done, Elsa. I just have to hang this last bit here. Oh, doesn't my hammock look so relaxing? I can't wait to get in. Oh, it looks lovely. Do you mind getting the meat from the fridge? Of course, you can't have a barbecue without any meat. Do you need anything else? Make sure you get the barbecue sauce and ketchup too, please. No worries, I'll be back in 5 minutes. Thanks, little sis. Look at all this lovely barbecue meat. We've got hot dogs, steaks, burgers, everything you could dream of. Oh, thanks. Did you get the burger bread and the lettuce too? Oh no, I forgot. I'll go back and get them. How silly of me. Don't worry, we've got plenty of time. I'm still heating up the coals. I wish you had firepower, then you could zap them. I can't wait any longer. Well, remember, good things come to those who wait. Mommy, I'm hungry. I want to eat now. Oh, but it's not ready yet, sweetheart. We have to get the coals hot first. Can I do it, please? Oh, certainly not. That's not fair. I want to cook the food. I want to be a chef. Annie, how many times have I told you children are not allowed to go near fire? Run along and play now. We don't want any accidents.
Okay, fine. Mommy, can I help you with anything?
Oh, how sweet of you. But we've got everything under control, sweetheart.
Oh, but Mommy, I really, really want to help.
Okay, you can be in charge of the drinks. How about that?
Yay, yay, I'm in charge of the drinks. What do I have to do?
Make sure they stay nice and cool. No one wants a warm drink on a sunny day.
Okay, Mommy, I'll top them up with lots and lots of ice.
Good girl. I'm going to get some more coals. I'll just be 2 minutes, okay?
Okay, Mommy.
Look at all this meat. It looks so, so good. But there's so much of it.
I guess it won't hurt if I take something for the puppy. I think Coco will love this one. Woof, 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 woof. Here you go, little puppy. I got you a lovely hot dog. Woof, 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 woof. Annie, did you ask before you took that? Oh, don't worry, Elsie. There was so much, no one will notice. Woof, 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 woof. Oh, look, he's eating it all up. Yeah, I think he likes it. Shall we give him some more?
Yeah, why not?
Oh, wow, he's eating it all. Woof, woof, woof. I think puppies love barbecues too. Yeah, I think they love meat. It's their favourite thing in the whole world. Come on, eat up, Coco. Woof, woof, woof.
I got the bread and the lettuce. Oh my goodness, who gave the dog all the hot dogs and the burgers?
It was me, Mommy. He looked hungry, so I gave him a couple of burgers.
Annie, that food was supposed to be for the barbecue. The puppy has special puppy food. You can't just feed him anything.
But Mommy, you said sharing is good.
Sharing is good, Annie, but you also have to ask before you take anything.
I'm sorry, Auntie Anna. Did we ruin
I got some extra meat in case any visitors came along. Oh, phew! The day is saved! Nothing's going to ruin my barbecue, don't you worry!
Yay, let's start the barbecue! Yay, the day is saved!
Come on, let's start grilling! The coals are ready now!
Woohoo, yay!
Ten fat sausages sizzling in the pan.
One went pop and the other went bang.
Mmm, this steak is perfectly done. I'm going to eat it right now. Who wants a hot dog?
Me, I want a hot dog. I want a burger, please.
Coming right up.
And can I have lots of ketchup, please?
Me too.
Of course you can, girls.
Yay!
People call me the ice queen. What they don't know is that I'm the barbecue queen too.
Oh yeah, hamburger in a hammock. That's the life.
I'm a bit thirsty. Can somebody get me a drink, please?
Hello, Auntie Anna. I'm in charge of drinks. What would you like?
Can I have some lemonade, please? I can't reach it from here.
Of course, I'll get it for you. Don't you worry.
Oh, thank you, Elsie. You're such an angel.
You're welcome, Auntie Anna. This hot dog is so delicious. Oh really? I'm gonna have one after I finish my hamburger. Yeah, eat up. There's plenty more for everyone. I love barbecues. They're so tasty.
Finally, I can relax and enjoy my hot dog. I'm glad you like doing the grilling. I just like doing the eating. Well, someone has to do it. Plus, I don't mind. That means we can have a barbecue every time it's sunny. Why not? The girls seem to love it too.
Yeah, we love barbecues. We want to have them all the time. And next time, can we invite our friends over too?
That's a great idea, Annie. We'll have a barbecue party.
Yay, I can't wait.
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See you next time!